Skinders, and welcome back to an episode in Monster Hunter. It's been a while since I've done much here. Killed a Razzlin, the female version of the Rathalos, with a shitty gear set. And I mean really shitty. I mean like dog shit. I just got lucky that my cat can heal me. The gear I have on now, it's pretty much a poison. It's pretty much the same set except it's a little bit of a poison mixture. Let me see. I did purchase the Defender because it does give me a recovery. And it also still gives me my health boost. Here we go. So you got recovery 2, so it gives me a recovery of 20%, 15 on health. My poison attack's been upped. Marathon runner, so I don't end up getting out of stamina. Item duration makes it more efficient. And my sharpening speed, which cuts down on my cycles. So, what I'm trying to do is try to, so that, since I only play when I'm actually in the mood to play, because I like Monster Hunter and I don't want to ever get bored of this game. Yeah, see here, I took down my first. Took down my first Razzlin, so I got her gear. And yeah, see, she has a poison attack up, level 1. So I want to get that to go with my my cowl here. Make it a level 2. Give it a little bit more damage, at least with that poison build up. So we're gonna go out to the world and try to see if we can't hunt one of those down. I keep forgetting how to do the sling, so yeah. Let's see, is there anything else I need? Not really. I am actually trying to get some gear up. For making honey, if I need to do honey runs. See, I was wearing the bone helmet last time. If I'm not mistaken, I know it's a helmet that does honey. Yeah, here it is. Yeah, honey hunter. One extra honey per gathering. Combine that with the boost right here, I can gather a lot more honey. I got this helmet that I'm using for right here, I believe to be the I think it's a really good starter helmet. Yeah, see right here it is. This stuff is okay. It gives you a good decent amount of gear. But I mean, I don't really need it except this, because this is the only gear I realistically needed. So it all depends on if you want to use it, if you have the gear set. Much it here. I'm gonna go check how much honey I have though. Well, it says I got a lot. And I already have enough in the bank. I Might actually need to sell some stuff. I think I'm going to right now. I got a lot of stuff in here that I don't realistically need. I'll sell a few things. I try not to keep too much stuff in here. Just because there's no reason to. I think I'm good right now. I think that was just a good, just get rid of some stuff. Okay. Let's back out. Let's manage items. Pretty much max. Okay, so we're pretty much good. All right, let's go back down to the trade to the trade yard and. Let's go hunt Razzlin. I know the poison. I don't know if she's affected by poison that much. But if she is, that's fine. See, where was I when I found her? Let's go here. So hopefully we can find her. But yeah, I've dabbled back in here and there, just trying to have fun with it, and I still do. I still play the PlayStation Portable games. I still play that. I still have that. So it's not like I don't play Monster Hunter. Can always guerrilla style it if I want to. If I want to show people that one, take my phone, try to set it up right, and just play the game that way. So we'll try to find a Rathan, and if we can't, that's fine. We'll hunt whatever we can. But I'd rather do a Rathan. Zone 4, maybe. Zone 6. I never even seen you. don't want you. There you go. The doodles is what I want. Your honey. Well, knowing that they crawled under here, it's probably one of the little cat things. There he is. I don't want him. Let's keep going. Yeah, this is a. It's always good when you come instead of just take going on the quest line, just pretty much just farming. And that's why I like it. Always will. One big farming simulator. But it's always fun. I don't know if the doodle investigation really gives me anything. Okay, here's the nest. Ooh, wait, can I take one? Ooh, that's one way to piss them off. Yeah, you get one of their eggs and I might be able to get one of them. Come, little friends, let us get what we want. Oh, hold on a second. There we go. Oh, thank God. I was gonna say, did I just break this thing? Try to see. Should be able to go in here. Nope, that's not gonna work. Okay. I've always hated aid quests like these. Good. Everything's good. Monitor the tracker. We can't get a Razzlin. Take an egg. Okay, I don't think I can get up here then. Right, looks like I gotta go to the other route. Fine. Just get down here. So it means I gotta go back through the nest and do a complete loop. Let's burn some stamina. Another reason why I like just going into the world. Never know what you're gonna experience. Wanted to hunt a Razzlin, ended up collecting an egg. Here we go. So if I go this way, I should be able to be fine. I don't know if I can get this one though. That's the thing. I just don't know if I can get that one. But I'm going to try. There's a Diablo. Oh, this could hurt. Nope. Right, so since I can't get there, so I gotta come up here, try to fishtail it to number one. So I gotta go through six, two, and then try to get into one. means I got a Diablo. It's gonna be on my ass. After their footstep, go away. Okay, so I have to go down there. Okay. Fine. Easy, easy. Oh shit. Off for the hammers. Fuck. All right, we gotta run. Someone's on my ass. Didn't want to come to three, but I'll work with it. Sorry if you heard the train. Still got it. I'm surprised it didn't break. Right. All right, we're good. And I think we are good. There. Just gotta get past these deer. Oh, tell me I can't get up here. Oh, thank God I can. I couldn't remember if I could do that with an egg. Think you deliver it here. Nope. Oh, I'm gonna be really pissed if I don't know if I can't remember. Oh, I don't even think I got the quest. Oh shit. Well, I'll have to probably go back and grab another one next time, but I don't remember if I was supposed to do it in the supplies or whatnot, but I hope you all have enjoyed. See you guys next time. Hopefully next time I can find a Rathalin. Bye everyone.